Hello. Well, I'm out here in front of the museum of Ramon, Magsaysay. And it's closed due to COVID-19 situation. Was his home. Now, if anybody knows anything better, please let me know. I mean, this is just saying it's a museum. I got the wrong word, you know. Sometimes people tell you things might not be true. And again, this might have been his home. Who knows? Pretty green color, huh? As far as I know, it's just the museum. But, as I said, it's closed because of COVID-19. Was this Ramon Magsaysay's house?
Yeah, President Ramon Magsaysay.
Oh, okay, but bahay siya dito?
Oh, yeah, bahay niya.
Oh, okay, thank you.
You're welcome, always.
Okay, yeah. Okay, they said it was his house, too. And it makes sense. They turned his house into a museum. Better to get the right information than wrong. If you look at those old style windows, or and this is in Barangay San Jose, not as you would expect it to be in Barangay Magsaysay, but it's okay. See inside, so I don't know. No use to hang around here, right, guys? I do see a statue over there. Big yard. Okay. Another victim of COVID-19. I don't know what closing down a museum has to do with a virus, but I'm sure you're not getting a bunch of mass gatherings to come down here, but who knows, right? Thank you. there just a little bit further. Yes, I hate walking in the road. Not that great. Okay, thanks a lot for viewing. If you please subscribe.